Hey, welcome back, fans. This is Cowboy Bigby. I'm just gonna show you a little Japanese submarine action. Oh yeah, caught some UK ships. 5 UK cargo ships are up ahead. Caught them undefended. So I'm about to make good use of my subs, man. I got a little 8 submarine wolf pack right here. So we'll close the distance. Right now we're all underwater. Don't want to be spotted. Don't try to run. Don't run away. Come and fight us. Wah. This game is beautiful, man. The way they put in the details and the huge battles you can have. Can't say enough about Victory at the Pacific. Get it, you will love it. Let's close this distance. Come on, boys. Dun-dun. Dun-dun. Oh, I got my own little troop ships over here. Ammunition ships, troop ships. Chucking along. Yeah, if you have anything in the area when you're fighting, man, they'll just close the gaps and they'll join in the fight. Because right now, everything is real time around us, so. Daylight, a little bit easier to see the subs. Dun-dun. Dun-dun. See, I don't know if they're running from us or what. Uh-oh. Okay, cool. On the map on this one. Alright, we'll come back to this submarine battle. Just need to make sure. Yeah, see, this is my main fleet, so I just wanted to make sure this bad boy was not running anything big, but it's just bringing 5 cargo ships. But, anyways, this is what the big map looks like. So, I'm Japs. I've been kicking UK's butt, taking all the islands here. I haven't declared war on the US yet. But, yeah, you got all these different fleets, you get all these bases where you can build ships, you get all your little cargo boats running around. Very, very in-depth game. So let's go back to our sub battle right here. Enter the combat. Crank that speed back up. Come on, boys. Yeah, so anyways, while you're fighting this battle, you are real time everywhere else, so people can be engaging you and everything. So you gotta plan your strategy, and you don't have to fight the battles like, you know, my main fleet. I'm just letting them blow up that little convoy. Man, I can't believe I'm not seeing these guys yet. Come on, where are you at? Don't hide from me. Subsurface. Man, the details they put in this game are just awesome. Little Japanese slipper. Closing the distance. Let's see, I think the reason why we haven't caught them yet is they're actually running from us. Catch them. See, they run a lot faster above water than below. And we're going at 25 speed, so. There they are. Slow her down. Alright, we spotted him. Get you back underneath the water. Submerge. Oh yeah. Now it It's game on like Donkey Kong. Ah, missed there. Like I said, these little boats, all they have is like little guns. The rest of the wolf pack should be launching their torpedoes. Oh, yeah. He's just wrecking shop. Slows down a little bit. 8x speed. Cinematic view. Oh god, run away, man, they're after us. Retreat! Us. Redneck, not UK. Cheerio, captains! So, just let you see a little. Whoa, get this bad boy up. So he can work his deck guns. Ooh, another one down. Oh, here we go. Boom, baby. Outrunning you boys. Oh man, there we go. Speed her up. Oh, a little funk turn. There we go. So, if y'all like this little battle here, give me a like, and hopefully, go to the bridge. Next time y'all come, a huge task force here, as you see, 10 destroyers, 3 cruisers, 3 light cruisers, 2 heavy cruisers, torpedo cruisers, 4 battle cruisers, 5 battleships, 5 carriers, and guess where I'm headed? Headed to Johnston Island, and then Hawaii. So, hit that like button, subscribe, and we will happens next time.